Oh, g'day guys, how you going?
Your old mate Butch over here in Kaikoura, New Zealand. How you going?
Right, before we start the show, I'd like to say g'day to my old mate VB Ed, right, over there in Perth. How you going, mate? He's got a great channel, right, on YouTube. Check him out. Right, today's subject is gondolas, right? Gondolas, I suppose you call it. Right, similar. What they have in Venice, right, we've got them here in Christchurch, but yeah, I think they're about 10,000 over there in Venice, down about 500 now over there in Venice, mainly used for tourists and sightseeing. They used to be used for transport. We got our very own down in Christchurch, right, the old gondolas down the Avon River, right. That's one thing that the earthquake didn't destroy, right, the boat shed. So let's go and have a look. Right, we'll check them out. So this one's based on the 1920 style sort of gondolas, right? All dressed up in their garb, in their good gear. Right? Very nice, very retro. Right? And that's me. All right, guys. Let's go and have a look. Here in Christchurch, right, we're at the Antigua boat sheds, punting in the park, and
right
in front of the bin. Anyway, you can take a 1920 style gondola ride down the Avon River. That's really, really cool, right? What say we're going to have a look, Connor? Right, let's go. Punting on the Avon, $25 for adults, $12 for children. Cool. Yeah, Christchurch certainly had their pain with the earthquake, but anyway, they managed to keep this thing going, and real good entertainment. This is the Antigua boat shed. All right, you can go for a ride down the river. 1920 style. Your cafe in here, have a brew. And there's a family over there. You're probably wondering where I am. Right, there's a river out there. Just going a bit of a squiz.
Thank you.
like a nice ice coffee. No, chocky. Nice.
Very good.
And our food has arrived. Wedges. Oh, yes. With sour cream and toaster sanger.
And chilli sauce.
And chilli sauce. And we've got a sanger over there and a cappuccino. Very nice.
You idiot.
Mate.